and enhancing new experiences. So with these beautiful lines, today I, Sakshi from class 9C, welcome you all here in this today's morning assembly.
Good morning to everyone. Today I, Hanish, on the behalf of class 9C, is here for thought. So my thought is like this. Learning is a treasure which follows its owner.
Is humble. Its synonym is polite. Its antonym is impolite. Its using sentence is, see, he is too humble to let praise go to her head. I repeat my word. My word is humble. Its synonym is polite.
India's first police drone unit launched in Chennai. Now some national news. State Bank of India celebrates 68th Bank Day. Now some sports news. Cricketer Ajit Agrawal appointed chairman of Senior Bench Selection Committee. Next, SAFF Championship 2020.
Life, music and art. Love of nature is a common language that can transcend political and social boundaries. The environment and the economy are real both two sides of the same coin. So with these wonderful lines, a very fantastic morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Sadhna, on the behalf of 9C, is here for today's speech. First, let me introduce about our topic. The natural environment is also a bond for human life and other organisms. These natural resources are air.
Today, I, Arushi, on the behalf of 9C classes, here for amazing fact. About 71% of Earth is water. The ocean holds approximately 96.5% of this water and ice caps hold about 2%. 78% of marine is not a main greenhouse gas. Its options are water vapor, oxygen, carbon dioxide, methane. I repeat my question. Which one of the following is not a main greenhouse gas?
Oxygen.
It's a correct answer.